in a way. I'm lucky in many ways that I haven't really experienced a lot of pains of aging other than like losing a little bit of my hair. But I feel just the same as I did whenever I was 16. I never really get sick. I can stay up all night, eat whatever I want, and I never feel bad at all. Yeah, it actually is a little bit. My hair has always been fucked. Okay, like, let's be honest. Like, it always has been fucked. So, yeah, I've had that happen before.